The search engine Google is showing these animated doodles on May 26th for celebrating Sally Ride's 64th birthday. We can see some random doodles. We have to refresh the Google page to see different doodles. Sally Kristen Ride was an American physicist and astronaut. She was born on May 26, 1951 in Los Angeles. Sally Ride grew up playing with a chemistry set and a small telescope and playing football in the streets with the neighborhood kids. Later, she considered playing professional tennis but decided instead to study science. In 1977, Sally was finishing her PhD in physics at Stanford University when she saw an article in the student newspaper saying that NASA was looking for astronauts and for the first time was allowing women to apply. Sally didn't hesitate to send in her application and became one of six women selected as part of the new group of astronaut candidates. Sally Ride was one of the 8,000 people who answered for that advertisement. Sally Ride was chosen to join NASA in 1978, and at the age of 32, Sally Ride became the first American woman in space and still remains the youngest American astronaut to travel to space. After flying twice on the space shuttle Challenger, she left NASA in 1987. She worked for 2 years at Stanford University's Center for International Security and Arms Control, then the University of California, San Diego, as a professor of physics, primarily researching nonlinear optics and Thomson scattering. She served on the committees that investigated the Challenger and Columbia space shuttle disasters, the only person to participate on both. Prior to her first space flight, she was subject to media attention due to her gender. During a press conference, she was asked questions like, "Will the flight affect your reproductive organs?" and "Do you weep when things go wrong on the job?" Despite this and the historical significance of the mission, Ride insisted that she saw herself in only one way, as an astronaut. Looking back at Earth through the window of the space shuttle, Sally Ride was moved by the view of our beautiful blue planet wrapped in its thin blanket of air. She realized how important it is for all of us to take care of our fragile home in space and became an environmentalist. Ride wrote or co-wrote 7 books on space aimed at children, with the goal of encouraging children to study science. Sally Ride endorsed Barack Obama for US President in 2008. Ride died on July 23, 2012 at the age of 61. In April 2013, the US Navy announced that a research ship would be named in honor of Sally Ride.